stress. So, dito yung example. Na-solve ko GID na or G degree of indeterminacy, dito yung trust, and it turned out that is equal to 0. Diba ako nantay, G lesson 1, if the degree of indeterminacy is equal to 0, that falls under determinate structure, and we can solve it or we can analyze it using the static equations. Kaso kasi dito yung problem nga dito no isolve ko jay reactions na, at dati reaction ka ni A, at dati reaction ka ni F. Tapnuhan lang asak Texas sa O, pakisolve yung man, dita ayan nyo, can you bring out your ballpens, your notes, and your calculator? Pakisolve man, jay kwa, reactions ka ni A, ka ni F. Mabigit pa yun. Kindly verify your answers. The reaction at F is equal to 128. So my A is 32 horizontal and 32 vertical. So, okay na? Can you look at your screens? May kausap pa ba ako?
Yes, ma'am.
After na nakuha nyo yung mga reactions, if you try to look at this diagram, walang joint na dalawa lang yung member na naka-attach doon. Diba, di ko na tayo tatay, the method of joints, dapat di member at da iti duwa lang, dapat iti join at dalang ti duwa nga member nga naka-attach kanya na. Ngam dito yung diagram nga makikita yung A, B, C, D, E, F, talo nga members din nakakonect. Tapos ka ni G, at dati upat. Nung mag-usarok ti method of section, let's say, data nga section, ikat ko dita G, truss. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 members. E diba, there are 3 available static equations, tapos 5 ang unknown, hindi pwede. Since 5 ang unknown, tapos 3 lang yung equation mo, wala ka talagang masosolve doon. Nung usarap ni Jay right side, ikat ko ijay, the same, there are 5 unknowns. So, kapag yung frame mo, hindi mo pwedeng gamitin yung method, ay, frame. Kapag yung truss, hindi mo pwedeng gamitin yung method of joints or method of section, meron yung truss na yan, tinatawag nating complex truss. And to solve for complex trusses, meron tayong tinatawag na method of substitution. Now, this method of substitution, it is said that ST is equal to SP plus SX, wherein your SP, that is the bar forces due to real loads. Then SX naman, that is equal to the members due to the application of X. So, anya kahit nga sa uwan daytoy, so one example to better understand method of substitution. So, dito frame nga daytoy, for this truss, nasolve tayo yung dagadya reactions. Kindly take note of these steps, tapno akikinawatan tayo. For step 1, remove a member tapno makaala ka ti joint na duwa na lang itinaka-attach kanya na. Now, doon sa notes na pinost ko doon sa my Google Classroom, the example nga dito eh, tinikat di jay notes, tinikat dakat AD. And di jay info, intad ko kanya yung solution is from the internet. So, nukit-kita nyo gamin G-notes, awan iti discussion ijay regarding kas ano na nga na-solve dito nga problem. So, I'm going to present to you the process on how to solve complex trusses. Agpapada ti process tayo, then makaka-arrive tayo matlang iti the same answer. So, again, ijay notes nga intad ko, iti inikat na nga member AD. But in my case, I'm not going to remove AD, but instead, I'm going to remove BG. Ulito, for the step 1, iti method of substitution, remove a member. wherein yung member na yon, kapag inalis ko, mayroon ako makikitang joint na dalawa lang yung member na naka-attach. And so since inikat ko ni BG, kapag may inalis ka, dapat may ilalagay ka. So, inalis ko si BG, ilalagay ko si CG. Alit? So, method, first step for method of substitution, remove a member, I remove BG. Since I removed BG, I have to add a member to substitute BG. In that case, I put CG. Okay? Then, no naikabil ko ni CG, mabalin ko nga proceed ijay method of joints. Apay nga method of joints? Kas makita yun dito yung diagram, kani point B, duwala ang anti-member nga naka-attach kanya na. Then, ni point A, talo. So, mabalin na nga method of joints kani point B. So, i-isolate ko ni point B sa tiktura ni point B. Baka adagdamag nangalaak dagiti nga values. Nangalaak ni 4, ni 2 kon ni 4.47. Ni siyak gamin mas convenient para kanyak iti slopes. Medyo maulawak no angles. So I'm presenting to you my solution using slopes. So nangalaak ni 4 kon ni 2. Subliyak dagiti nga diagram. Ni BC kas makita yo kon ni BC. Dijay horizontal distance ni BC from B aging ganating nga point is 4 meters. Then the vertical distance is 2 meters from this point hanggang kun ni C, that is 2 meters. So ditak nga inala dijay 2 kun ni 4. The 4.47 I used Pythagorean theorem tap no maalak di dyan hypotenuse, dito yung small nga triangle. And then, summation of forces along the y-axis. So, upwards, positive. BA is upwards, so that is positive. BC, the vertical component of BC is pointing downwards. No, i-drawing ko di dyan horizontal component ni BC, ang point is una to the left. Dijay vertical component ni BC that is pointing downwards. So, the vertical component ni BC, again, just copy the vertical distance that is 2, divided by the hypotenuse 4.47 multiplied by BC. Okay, that is equal to 0. So, simplifying this, BA minus 0.45 BC is equal to 0. I'll name this my equation 1. Then, summation of forces along the x-axis to the right, positive. To the right, si 32 kilonewtons, so that's positive. The horizontal component of BC is pointing to the left, so that's negative sign. The horizontal distance of BC is 4 divided by the hypotenuse 4.47. Simplifying this, this is equal to 32 minus 0.89 BC. This is my equation 2. Solving equation 1 and equation 2 simultaneously, I can solve the value of my BA and the value of my BC. Bakit si BA under compression? Bakit si BC under compression? Now, if you look at this diagram, the direction of BA is towards point B. So, that is under compression. The direction of BC is towards point B. So again, that is under compression. At dati question, dito pa ng alak kan ni BA kan ni BC? Adapay ba kasauk?
Yes, ma'am.
Medyo ipangagyo kanyak nga da kayo tapno amok no naawan signal ko or what. Ay, so going
Dana, ma'am.
So moving further, nasolve ko ni BC ni BA. Then mabalin ko nga i-analyze ni joint A kasi ad ka ni joint A at da iti duwa ulit nga member nga nakakonek kanya na. So at joint A ada ni AG ka ni AD. Again, da iti 16.18 nga da ito'y da iti ginasolve tayo tatay which is member BA at under compression. So again, nangalaak da iti basit na triangle nga da ito'y go back to that figure. AD, horizontal ni AD is 12. Di vertical na is 6. Ije ko nga naala, dito yung basit na triangle. So again, summation of forces along the y-axis. 32 is positive kasi upwards. Minus 16.18. The vertical component of AD is pointing downwards, so negative. AD now is equal to 35.38 kilonewtons, and that is under compression. Summation of forces along the x-axis, 32 kilonewtons is pointing to the left, so that is negative. AG is pointing to the right, so that's positive. AD again is pointing to the left, so minus 12 over 13.42 AD. So, inputting these values in your calculator, the value of my AG is equal to 63.64 kilonewtons. Again, AG is under tension. Okay? So, naala ko ni BC, ni BA, ni AD, kani AG. pwede ko nang ulit i-analyze si joint D. Ano sa nyo kasi atibdog na talaga ti method of substitution. And so I'm going to isolate joint D. Now at joint D, ada di external load ng 160 kilonewtons, nasolve kong tatay ni AD which is 35.38. So ada ni DC kani DE. Summation of forces along the y-axis, negative G160 since that is pointing downwards. DE is pointing upwards, so that's positive. Same true with this 35.38, that is upwards, so positive. My DE now is equal to 322.25 kilonewtons. Again, that is compression. For summation of forces along the x-axis, this is my solution, and DC is equal to 256.73 kilonewtons under compression. So nasolve ko ni BC, ni BA, ni AD, kani AG, tapos naalakpay ni DE kani DC. Binagik ni BA, ay binagik J joint B, ni joint A, kani joint D. Sakit hindi karabo ko po. Mabalin nga bagian yung mat ni C, ni E, ni F, kani G. Tapnuhan kayo lang agbuibuyaan niya. Agsolve kayo mat. Again, using method of joints. Tuladan nyo lang diin kastak kani B, kani A, kani D. A-solve you, dagi J bar forces. Method of joints. At joint C, E, F, and G. To verify your answers, dito yung answer ko. Ulit up, using method of joints, analyze joint C, E, F, and G. Then, kitan nyo dagi yung answers yun o agpada tayo. Are we clear on that? Haan ko ma-i-check no correct dagiti answers you. adda kanyayo no aramidan nyo wanuhaan. But I am encouraging you guys to solve or analyze these trusts using method of joints. Tap no ma-practice yung ay kung nalipatan yung manti method of joints, kat at least man lang malagip yu. Okay? Okay tayo doon?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so that is step yes, one. Step one pa lang dahil tayin pakita kanyayo ah. No siya gamin, maulawak ti kastoy. So, ti kaskastak, itib-table ko iso na. Tap no, medyo maawatak na dagos. So, in this case, AB is 16.18 compression. Dahil tayin na solve ko tatayon. So, intabulate ko lang iso na for my convenience. Step 1, daytoy ah. Next, we go to step 2. So, dito'y, di ba, di equation tayo tatay in method of substitution, ST is equal to SP plus SX. Nalpas tayo daytoy SP. So, mapantay dito'y SX. Kas ano daytoy SX? Di ba, kas tayo figure tatay. Inikat ko ni BG, insukat ko ni CG. For step 2, isublim ni BG. So, in this case, isublik ni BG, but in terms of X. Ulito. For step 2, di ba, indikat ko tatay ni BG, insukat ko ni CG, tata isublik ni BG, but in terms of X. Tata, no, insublik ni BG in terms of X, ikatantayod amin nga external forces, including the reactions, the support. Nagkinaawatan tayo di step 2.
Yes, ma'am.
Next, no, naikabel ko ni BG in terms of
okay.
X, ang sublinak iti method of joints. Again, at point B, ada Jenny BC, ada Jenny BA. At dati na inayon, iso jay BG in terms of X. Again, I use agusarak iti slopes for easier analysis. Summation of forces along the Y-axis, BA, minus the vertical component of BC, minus the vertical component of this X. So, dito yung ginaalak na equation ko. I'll name this equation 1. So, nung makita yo, dito yung step 2, amin na values is in terms of X. So, summation of forces along the X-axis, the horizontal component of BC is negative. The horizontal component of X is positive. So, that is the equation ko. I'll name this equation 2. Using your calculator, BC is equal to X. Or, zero more than the calculator use 1. Paki-double check man. 0.89 divided by 0.9 almost equal to 1 or X. Since BC is towards joint that is under compression. Now, substituting this BC in the equation 1, the value of my BA is equal to 0.9X, again, under compression. Okay? Again, ito'y step 2, aming nga values nga maalayo is in terms of X. So, naalak ni BC kani BA. Next, I go to point A. Kani point A, ada J ni AD, kani AG. If I take summation of forces along the y-axis, pababa ni 0.9x, then the vertical component of AD is also downward, so negative. Naalak, AD is equal to negative 2.01. Pa-double check man, negative ba talaga dahil to AD? Paki-double check man. 0.9 divided by 6 over 13.42. Pa-double check, negative ba talaga di ay?
Wait, ma'am.
Yes. Okay. Subliak man, jikwa. Dito'y, digitay nga solutions tayo. Diba? Kasla ko makan ni BC, positive. Ni BA, positive. Ngamapay nga kan ni AD, negative. Anyone who can tell me, ano ti kahit na nga sa uwan ni negative ijay?
Pababagan ni Ma'am Juana.
Ha?
Pababagan ni J.R.O.
Okay. From J... Himbaga ni Mr. Balong? Negative, di J. Rimuar nga answer ka ni A.D. Kayat na nga sa uwan, di J. Direction ni A.D. mali. Lagi pa niyo ah, dito ipresent ko kanyayo, dagi J. Arrows, assumption ko dagi jay direction. So, iti first, in-assume ko nga ni AD towards A. Ngam rimuari jay calculations ko, negative. So, which means, di jay in-assume ko nga pababa ni AD, mali yun. So, I have to correct that one. To make this positive, sukatak jay direction ni AD, agbalin nga away from joint A. Tapno ni AD, agbalin nga positive. Okay. Again, ulit, panasan tayo man dito yung summation of forces along the x-axis. Dito yung x-axis, di ba tatay, di direction ni AD, pakasta. Tatay GX, no ikabal ko tatan GX, ni AG is to the right. Tapos, di ba, sinukatak di direction ni AD, iso nga di direction nan positive. Rimuari di calculations ko, ni AG ulit, minus. Kahit na ulit garoon nga sa uwan, ni AG, mali di jay direction ko, di in-assume ko nga direction. So, I have to change that one. Ni AG dapat is towards joint A. Tapno ni AG, agbalin nga, positive. Nagkinaawatan tayo dito yung part.
Yes, ma'am.
No, medyo maulaw kayo pa lang. Subliyan yun to.
Opo.
Subliyan yun to. Basta,
yes, ma'am.
Then, nasolve ko ni BC, ni BA, ni AD, kan ni AG. Nasolve ko na ito eh. Mabalin nga, bagian niyo ulit ni C, D, E, F, and G. Again, method of joints. Analyze, the joints E, F, C, and G. Again, yung mga values na makukuha nyo is in terms of X. To verify your answers, ito yung mga sagot ko. Kindly, no isolve yung day tinga problem, i-double check yung ngayon no, agpada tayo ti answer. Lita kanya. Ada kanya yun, no, aramidin nyo day to your haan. But I encourage you to solve this problem. Itababalay you. Tapno ma medyo maalayo di process iti method of substitution. Kan ma-memorize yun ti method of joints and method of sections. So as I've said a while ago, mas prefer ko iti nakatabulate. So nasolve ko tatayan, DJ SX. G member AB is equal to 0.9X. Again, that is under compression. My BC is X under compression. So, that is the tabulated final answer ko for step 2. So, step 1, iti masolve tayo ijay is SP. For step 2, iti masolve tayo ijay SX. Hanpay nga nalpas. After that one, nasolve tayo ni SP ka ni SX. Sukatan tayo tatan di kwa. Di ba tatay na di nature gamin ka naka letter C, T, kasusaran tayo. Next, pagbalilan tayo JC na negative, lagi JT positive. So that ni AB 16.18 negative kasi under isunati compression. Same with SX. Amin nga si sukatan tayo ti negative. Amin nga ti sukatan tayo ti positive. So kastan to tiagbalin nga itsura da ni SP kani SX. Then pag combine tayo dagiti nga table ni SP kani SX, agbalin na kasta. AB iji SP iji insolve ko ni SP AB is 16.18 under compression kasi negative. SX GSX ni AB 0.9x under compression kasi negative. Nakinaawatan tayo dito yung SP kan SX, sinukatak lang JC iti negative. Sinukatak GT iti positive. Okay? So subliak di dek kasti tiktura na jay original nga problem. At dapat ibati ka sa uk? May kausap pa ba ako?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ay, so di, no, nalpas tayo nga na-table ni SP kan ni SX. Subliak lang man, dito nga figure. Dito, di ba, kasi ti original nga figure tayo, tatay. Inikat ko tatay ni BG, insukat ko ni CG. So, kas makita yung originally, awan talaga ti CG. So, ni CG, 0 DI. Then, iti method of substitution, ST is equal to SP plus SX. So, therefore, CG is equal to SP plus SX. So, since CG is equal to SP plus SX, kat originally, awan talaga iti CG, iso nga CG is equal to 0. The SP of CG is negative 173.38. GSX ni CG is negative 1.62x. Now, in putting this in your calculator, tinasolve ko, the value of X is equal to negative 107.02. Paki-double check man, no correct di ay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. No, naala tayo ni X. Mabalin tayo nga isolve dagi jay S. Mabalin tayo nga isolve dagi jay ST dagi jay members. Kasano ulit nga masolve ni ST? That is equal to SP plus SX. That these are my answers. Kasano ka naala ni 80.138? Negative 16.18 plus negative 0.9x. Same with BC, negative 35.96 minus x, that is 71.06. Paki-double check yung man, usto, dagito in-cable ko dito eh. Dita makikita yung dita screen. Paki-double check man, no, correct da kita?
Maybe 17.9 conduct the
Anya di ay?
Same din po, ma'am. 17.9, negative
17.98.
Jai? AB po.
Ma'am.
Negative 16.18 yes, plus negative 0.9 times negative 107.02. 80.138 mat. Okay, answer ko. Si calculator ko. Negative, negative di, ah?
Ay.
So?
Yes, ma'am. Takto, ma'am.
Negative 17.
Win.
Adala ta baka al-alak.
Solve.
Baka haan nyo ngayon negative 0.9.
Gusto, ma'am. Gusto 80.138.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am.
Ma'am. Owen. So, these are the values. Ito na yun yung ST. This ST now, the values here in ST, those are the bar forces for each members. So, kas makita yun dito yung table, since CG does not exist, hindi talaga nag-exist si CG, wala siyang value. If you try to substitute this, itong X na to doon kay CG, maala yung 0.0 something. That is almost nearly equal to 0. Kasi hindi talaga nag-exist si CG. Now, if you try to compare yung notes na pinost ko tsaka yung solution ko dito, halos pareho sila. Kaya lang kasi yung notes na binigay ko, that is a copy-paste from the internet. Ang iinalis nung problem is AD. Tapos ang pinalit is AD, DG. But in my case, ang inalis ko si BG, ang pinalit ko si CG. Pero at the end, pareho kami ng sagot kay internet. So you can see there, kahit na anong member ang alisin mo at ang ipalit mo doon, basta you follow the step, you follow the procedure, you will still arrive at the same answer. Ada nag-comment dito'y, haan ko gets? Nagpaspas. I-post ko na lang dito yung video. Ije Google Classroom, sublian yun to niya. Sublian yun to. No, maawatak nga talaga nga nagrigat na awatan no buybuyaom lang. So I suggest, after nga nabuya yung dito yung video, kan jibagi di taga Visayas, kan no, nalpas yung nga binasa di notes, you solve the same problem following now the procedure. Iti theory 1, mas haan iso na nga memorization. This is a mastery practice dito. So I suggest you solve the same problem. No, the first try yung haan yun nga magets, ulitin yung ulit. Okay? So that is the method of substitution for complex traces. Any question? Or hang kayo pa lang nga maka-question kasi han nyo talaga pa lang nga magets.
Ma'am,
yes?
Kahit yung number ba yung ilipat, pwede?
Kahit?
O yung mga nasa loob lang?
Kahit?
Kahit anong member ba yung, kahit anong member po ba yung ililipat, pwede? Or yung nasa loob lang na members?
No, I suggest, may mayat no, itkatin nyo dyan, adajingi, unag, ay Tagalog talaga. I suggest, you better remove the ones inside the truss. O kung maaari, huwag niyong aalisin yung frame, the outer, yung mga top at saka bottom. Iti ikatan nyo the web members. Di ko na ni Mr. Gokalin. Yung alisin nyo yung nasa loob. But always remember, ah, kapag may inalis kayo, dapat may ipalit kayo. At kapag yung dapat din yung ipalit ninyo, haan nga di tapno lang ada ikabil ko, sige. Di mo taadamot at ibuya na. kan is no kit kitam stable lat ta DJ trust. So no ag question kayo idamagi latan JGC niya tapno ko amin kat mabasa na. IJ notes nga intad ko kanyayo. Iti chapter 2, lesson 1. Follow up. Again, this is a laboratory exercise. this is done by group. So, no, anya ti groupmates mo, di laboratory exercise number 1, isumot lang ti kagrupom diti number 2. So, for number 2, for the K-type truss, determine the support reactions and the forces for each members. You may use either method of sections or method of joints or a combination of these two methods. Okay lang. And basta, dito, I need the reactions for each support and the bar forces. For the second illustration, this is a complex truss. Again, give me the values for the support reactions and the forces for each member. So, di question tatay, habalin ba nga ikatak na gadya na jiruar? I suggest you remove the ones inside. Ang alisin nyo, either BE, CF, or AD. Haan nyo nga kutkut siya ni BC, CD, DE, EF, kuni FA. This follow-up will is due on September 8. Ikang kayo ti 1 week to solve this problem. At idog ti solution ti traces, since this is a group work, I am expecting that all of you will participate in solving the that follow-up work. Again, follow the format. So, kasay ti lesson tayo tatap, the question you pay or violent reaction.